Back with Marty, and this is the...
This is the men's. We're going to start the men's first.
Okay.
We're in the final phase of it. This is the tile that we've selected. It'll go 4 foot perimeter all the way around for health reasons and for cleaning reasons.
Okay.
Following that would be laying the floor and then putting the fixtures in. That would be the last phase.
Okay.
As you can see, the hard rock, drywall at the top, and texture.
Got hard coat and painted?
Yes.
All right.
I'm not sure you can see the top or step outside.
Bring it out here, we'll look at it.
This would be the wall tile. And the floor tile would be just a clear beige, non-skid.
Great.
This is the ladies' room, and we're using it for storage. We'll be cleaning it out in the next couple days. It will get the exact same wall top. And while you're here, Scott, I might as well show you what the floor is like.
Okay.
This is a sample I'll carry it out here in the light. This will be the floor tile, and it's a non-skid surface for safety reasons.
All right.
That's the color they picked.
Good.
In the center of the restrooms, we have a mop closet, which is required by the health department. And also there'll be storage in here for Dane, as supplies that he uses and all that. What we'll do here is tile the back wall for health reasons. Tile the floor, just to finish painting.
Okay, great.
Now, if you're not familiar with it, setting up what they call a wet saw to cut the tile. It's the only way you can really cut for a tile wall. Long process.
All right, give me a demonstration of how this little beauty works. Snazzy.
And I dry them off so when Scott starts sucking, they don't slip out of his hand. They don't pollute the mastic. It out just right.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Yeah, those are the box.
And the mop, you know?
Yeah.